Mr. Yadav is entitled to his utopian views, you know. The reality on the ground is completely different. That is, that you have to take on Modi in every way possible. Now, when you go out to fight elections, you know, you cannot draw a line because you know Mr. Modi has no lines of decency. Now, what Mr. Yadav is talking about, let's not make it personal.
No, Asaduddin ji.
Don't make personal remarks. Book debate, not a television debate.
No, it might be any debate, okay. But I think we are discussing issues here. We are not discussing persons here and making personal remarks. Okay. Please, I object to it strongly. Coming from a man who says, 15 minutes ke liye police hata do, aur Hindu ko main maza chaka dunga. Please, sir. With utmost respect, I'm not here to take all these comments from you. Don't make it personal.
Okay, Gautam Bhatia.
Gaurav Bhatia.
I am not talking about complete political science degree. I am talking about basic politics, which BJP has failed, right?
Now, speak on issues, Mr. Owaisi.
I asked you a question on the Hindu-Muslim issue versus Kisan Jawan.
Rajdeep, BJP would definitely try to make it a Hindu-Muslim issue. They have failed in security. What is the success in security? Is insecurity. A Muslim for a cow, Dalit for a cow. That is what BJP is doing and they'll continue to do that. But how do you take them on? Regional parties, again reiterate, regional parties. When it comes to Telangana, BJP is no more. When it comes to Tamil Nadu, they are gone. So this is how it's going to be on, you know.